Hello everyone, I welcome you all to Answer Me TV. For those of you who haven't subscribed to my channel, please do so by smashing the subscribe button and turn on the notification bell so that you won't miss any of my updates.
Big. Bigger. Biggest. Massive. Mega. Construction projects in Zimbabwe. Today we take a deep look into the Gwayi Shangani Dam construction project set for completion in 2026. Any dreams of a long-term solution to Bulawayo's water issue have been dashed when the government once again moved the completion date of the Gwayi Shangani Dam to 2026. The Rhodesian colonial administration originally proposed the project in 1912. Although the Gwayi Shangani project is thought to offer a long-term solution to Bulawayo's water issue, it has fallen behind schedule since work started in 2004. Due to the drought brought on by El Nino, dams are drying up, causing Bulawayo to experience its biggest water crisis to date. Umzingwane Dam has already been decommissioned by the council, and the lower and upper Nsema dams will follow shortly, in order to address the drought-related shortages in Bulawayo and portions of Matabeleland North. The government has scheduled the completion of Gwayi Shangani Lake for 2025 to 2026. During a tour of the Gwayi Shangani Dam in 2018, President Emmerson Mnangagwa promised to do all within his power to see that the project is finished. Finance Minister set aside 389 billion ZIG for dam development projects, with the Gwayi Shangani Dam and pipeline being the top priority. David Coulthart, the mayor of Bulawayo, urged the government to give the glass block Bapoma Dam's development first priority in the interim. It is anticipated that the glass block dam will supply an extra 70 megalitres per day, Coulthart said on X. The Gwayi Shangani Dam is only 55% finished, and its 257-kilometre pipeline to Bulawayo will cost $800 million. By contrast, the cost of the 32-kilometer pipeline and glass block Bapoma Dam will only be $126 million. Utilizing water from the Nsema and Umzingwane dams, which have the capacity to endure until mid-2025, is the main goal of these operations. Pipelines and booster pumps are being installed, the remaining work is still in the procurement phase. City officials maintain that using Kami Dam, which is expected to supply 12 megalitres of water, will alleviate the city's water problems in the meantime.